This is for you, Mackenzie.
We love you, Mackenzie.
Up all day long. You're my inspiration, girl. You take me places, put the words right into these songs. Stealing kisses undercover, babe. See forever when I see your face. And I swear God made you for me. You make it easy. Loving up on you. Make it easy with every little thing you do. You're my sunshine in the darkest days. My better half, my saving grace. You make me who I wanna be.
And we miss you, Mackenzie.
We love you, Mackenzie.
I just wanted to say I love you so much, Mackenzie, and I miss you already. And I'll always be thinking about you.
We love you, Mackenzie.
We love you, Mackenzie.
I love you, Mackenzie.
Hi, Mackenzie. This is Aiden. We love you.
We love you, Mackenzie.
Hi, Mackenzie. We love you so much.
We love you, Mackenzie.
We love you, Mackenzie.
We love you,
Mackenzie. We love the Cowan family.
We love you so much, Mackenzie.
We're praying for you, Mackenzie.
Love and miss you so much, Mackenzie.
Mackenzie, the love you showed us through your great big heart and the way you suffered has taught us all so much. Father Mirko, at your homily during your funeral mass, talked about St. Gemma Galgani. And now our community is turning their devotion to her. And what our message is this young lady went to heaven and saw Jesus at a very young age, just like you. And we are going to be better people. I'm a better principal, because I think about you all the time. We're going to be better friends to each other. We're going to grow closer to Jesus because of the love and the way that you were able to take and show us Jesus' love through your life. We love you, we miss you, and you will forever, ever live on in our hearts.
Love you, Mackenzie.
We love you, Mackenzie, and God bless you and your family.
What I remember most about you, Mackenzie, is your courage and your passion for life. You were dealing with so much on the inside, but yet on the outside, you could never tell. You just wanted to go out and play, and I just love that about you. We love you.
Hello, Cowan family, and especially Michael. I want to let you know that you're in our prayers.